unpredictable, isn't it? Two laps, both in, three. Good start to the round by Anderson. Just a push. Anderson fans still ready, guys. He's got his measure now, as Anderson. Yeah, he's in an awful state. And you start wondering how much more of this is when no one's going to let him take.
I think he's 80
as well. Yeah, the eyes have got still bleeding profusely from the nose. Not one for the faint-hearted, this. Oh no, absolutely not. Ben Mullen having quite a careful look at Armstrong just momentarily. There's blood on Anderson's face, but it's not his, it's his opponent's. Spearing those legs through Armstrong's guard. If he goes down one more time, I think Ben Mullen might call it all. It is an awful mess. Well, the crowd, the Anderson supporters chanting, easy, easy. It's been anything but, I assure you, but he's fought so well for Sean Anderson. Anderson not wasting the points at the moment, and if it does go to points, you'll win this by a country mile. Hasn't been able to repeat the two knockdowns of round six, however. And Armstrong must be so, so tired and hurting so, so bad. Precious fresh, doesn't he?
I think he's enjoying himself in there. Spanner over the heavy range from 35 to that left hand. Few legs to put out of play.
Well, the last time he challenged for this title, almost 3 years ago, November 94, James Murray beat him on points over 10 rounds. And you can't see that happening tonight, can you?
No, he's bolting out his skin. Yes, he's good.
Now they come for the night. Anderson, Mayroll, Tartan, Armstrong, Blue, Paisley. And it's Armstrong for whom this has been a painful, painful evening.
Thank you.
back to Anderson. Desperate throw of advice, maybe. But trusty left does the work again. Both boys, Armstrong particularly, getting very tired. Mullen just tells him, just tired of the act of it. The left, what a surprise. Never misses.
Every time he lands on the left, he seems to shake the bridge.
He does. Graceful way out of this, called it a day on their stool, but he's having none of it. Fighting pride, keeping him in there. Sometimes fighting pride simply is not enough, and tonight, I fear for Neil Armstrong, is one of those nights. Len Mullen's shirt stained pink with Armstrong's blood.